Six fleets mopping up. Time to move in. Long history of this building. Not much of it pretty. Started out as a castle with an actual dungeon, built to withstand any siege. The building survived every brutal winter. The occupants, they weren't so lucky. The monastery didn't survive the purges. Over the last century, it's played host to anyone the government didn't want but couldn't kill. The place is filled with living casualties of the last war, which I swear I thought we'd won. But I suppose it's all a day at the races. You back the losing horse and this is where you end up. 627's the piece to meet Makarov once, so let's cut him loose.
Loading. 627, come get her. Take your collar, let's go!
Target, 10 o'clock. Roger, tracking target.
Tango done.
Yeah. Captain, what the hell was that? Yeah. Cease fire!
Navy isn't in a talking mood right now. Stand by. Bravo 6, they've agreed to stop firing for now. Keep going. I'll keep you posted. Out.
Patriot, hostile spotted behind the pipes. You've got eyes on target.
The old shower room's about 30 feet ahead of you on the left. You'll have to breach the wall to get in.
Roach, find a breaching charge in the wall. I'm taking a shortcut. System heading south-southwest.
Okay, keep going along that tunnel.
Talk to me, Ghost. A Don't let me down here when those ships start firing again.
Keep going. You're almost there. I'm detecting two heat signatures. One of them should be prisoner 627.
Be advised, they started the bombardment early. Get the hell out of there now.